This is TWiT.
Let's do some beer. I missed the beer.
You did? Okay. Yes. I'm doing this because I've gotten a lot of listener requests for some good low-alcohol, non-alcohol beers.
Okay.
And the reason I haven't done a lot of these is there aren't many of them. Most of them are terrible. But there's a new company in Connecticut, Stratford, Connecticut, to be precise, called Athletic Brewing. And they've made a couple of very low-alcohol beers. They try to advertise them as for people who... You know, you might be out running, and when you finish running, you want to drink a beer, but you don't want to drink like a 14% beer.
Need a beer while you're running.
Yeah, yeah. And so they're making these kinds of really low, like meaning 0.4% alcohol beers.
What's the point? Well,
the one I picked because it tastes like beer, and it has flavor, and it has hops in it. So this one that I picked is called Upside Down Golden Ale. It's available in cans in New York. I've seen it all around. And people, I haven't yet tried it. I bought a can, but I haven't tried it yet. People who have tried it say, wow, this actually tastes like beer and not water. It's actually drinkable and good and worth drinking. So they make another one. I think it's an IPA, but I expect they're going to make a lot of different styles. So watch for Athletic Brewing. Huh. And if you want to try the Golden Ale, it's called Upside Down. Huh.
I need this in scotch and wine.
Yeah. You know, Lagunitas has some good low carb beers.
Yeah.
I don't know if that also means low alcohol. Probably related.
I think they tend to be, right?
Yeah. There's a three carb beer that's something like this Upside Dawn.
Yeah.
It's called Daytime or something like that. Yeah. I guess I always have it for lunch.
Right, something light that you aren't like wrecked after one.
Yeah.